Jen's married, but I'd get some kind of strange satisfaction about letting her.